Bigger number. ನಂಬರ್ ಈ ಬಿಗ್ಗರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಸೀ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ನೌ 5 ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ 4 ಆನ್ ಮೈ ಫಿಂಗರ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಮ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 5 6 ವಾಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಮ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 6 7 ವಾಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಮ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 7 8 8 ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 9 9 ಇಸ್ आवर ಸಮ್ ನೌ ವೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ವಿ ರೈಟ್ ದಿ 9 ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ we should write the 9 under the ones column ones column kelagade 9 na baribeku once again I will repeat the problem listen to me carefully first you have to write the given numbers under ones column if it is single digit number write it under the ones column and next you put the sign of addition in given two numbers you compare which is the bigger number and which is the smaller number in given two numbers 5 is the bigger number and 4 is the smaller number see 5 in your mind bigger number na mind alli irbeku smaller number na fingers alli irbeku right 5 in my mind and 4 on my fingers what number come after 5 6 6 after 7 7 after 8 8 after 9 9 is my sum now write down the 9 under the ones column this is how we are going to solve the vertical addition problems let us see the other two examples okay yes look at here yes 7 plus 3 right 7 plus 3 7 and 3 are single digit number we have placed it under the ones column and we have kept the symbol of addition that is plus okay after this you have to compare in 7 and 3 which is the bigger number and which is the smaller number yes in this 7 and 3 7 is the bigger number and 3 is the smaller number okay therefore you should keep this 7 in mind and 3 in fingers bigger number yav irutho adna mind alli irbeku smaller numbers na finger alli irbeku okay 7 is the bigger number keep it in your mind and 3 is the smaller number keep it in your fingers okay after 7 what number comes 8 8 after 9 9 after 10 10 is our sum now see 10 is our sum right yes you have to put this 0 under the ones column and this one under the tens column okay how to write this 10 means see first we have to express this given two numbers under ones and tens see by seeing itself you will tell that 0 is under the ones column and 1 is under the tens column we have to write the 0 under the ones place and 1 under the tens place now our sum is 10 right yes next example number 3 2 plus 3 2 plus 3 in this 2 and 3 which is the bigger number and which is the smaller number yes 3 is the bigger number and 2 is the smaller number see here 2 is the smaller number right yes keep 2 in your fingers and 3 is the bigger number keep 3 in your mind 3 in your mind and 2 on your fingers what number come after 3 after 3 the number 4 comes 4 after 5 right now 5 is our sum write down 5 under the ones column 5 na ones column kelagade baribeku because 5 is the single digit number therefore we have to write the 5 under the ones column okay dear children until now we have seen the examples right yes now let us solve the exercise problems are you all ready yes dear children now let us solve the exercise problems okay all of you take your textbook and open the page number 107 here is the exercise number 2.4 aim a I will read the headline listen to me carefully Add the following vertically the first one Vertically means standing position. Standing position. Now let us solve the problems. Here is the first problem. Like this, they have already given the questions. First, you have to check 5 and 4. 5 is the bigger number and 4 is the smaller number. Keep 5 in your mind and 4 on your finger. 5 after 6. 6 after 7. 7 after 8. 8 after 9. 9 is our sum. Write down 9 under the ones problem. See, we have already solved this problem in our first example itself. Okay. Next, second one. 7 plus 2. 7 plus 2. In this, by seeing itself, we can tell that 7 is the bigger number and 2 is the smaller number. Keep 7 in your mind and 2 on your fingers. Okay, 7 in your mind and 2 on your finger. What number come after 7? 8. 8 after 9. Now, 9 is our sum. Write down 9 under the ones column. Because 9 is the single digit number, therefore we have to write the 9 under the ones column. Okay. Next, third one. 8 plus 1. By seeing itself, we can tell 8 is the bigger number and 1 is the smaller number. Keep the bigger number 8 in your mind and 1 on your finger. What number comes after 8? The number 9 comes after 8. Therefore, 9 is the sum. Write down 9 under the ones column. See, you can check that. See, the first question sum is also 9. And the second question sum is also 9. And the third question sum is also 9. But our fourth question sum is 9 or something. Let us see now. Okay. Fourth example, 6 plus 4. In this 6 and 4, 6 is the bigger number and 4 is the smaller number. Keep 6 in your mind and 4 on your finger. What number come after 6? 7. 7 after 8. 8 after 9. 9 after 10. We get the number 10. See, 10 is the 2-digit number, right? Yes. You have to express the given number, or you have to express the number 10 under tens and ones. See, 0 is under the ones place and 1 is under the tens place. See, idu enak barkoltivi andre numbers na elli elli baribeku anta gottaglikke we just do this. Okay, see, 0 na ones place kelagade baribeku. Write the number 0 under the ones place and the number 1 under the tens place. Dear children, rest of the problems are your homework. Solve it in your textbook itself. Yes, dear children, I hope you all understood the today's class. Let us meet in the next class with the new